And something to know before you go. Work on the Jefferson Barracks Bridge is delayed once again. MoDOT will now begin rehab work on the bridge Thursday after the evening rush hour. It was scheduled to start today, but then MoDOT pushed it back due to weather. Drivers will lose a lane in each direction and the rest of the lanes will be narrowed. That work is expected to take until the end of the year.